What's up, my people? My name is Nyokami Momen, and welcome to my kitchen. Today I want us to cook, so cook with me. And today we're going to cook more. Yeah, the food that most people don't like it, but it's my favorite. And we have also my matungo. Yeah, so I'm just washing it with cold water, then with hot water. Trying my best to remove that excess smell that comes from matungo. Yeah, and that's what I did today. That's right. The smell of matungo is not always pretty at all. At all. I'm going to give you a little bit. I can't understand why most people hate katuki kuna matungu because I'm trying to cook it. It's the best. So, it's a matter of cleaning it several times. Yes, yeah, then boil it. One more time with hot water. I'm trying to ensure there's not that much smell. I have my cinnamon. Yes. I will put it into boiling. Can we get the acid then? So after cleaning well with cold and warm water, of course, a few sticks of cinnamon. It's time now to boil. We'll give it time to cook, just to be salted. Hi, my people. Now here we have potatoes. I'm calling it. Yes. Kitungu. Nakukaanga mokimo. The technique of having the nice mokimo. It's all about this. Then we have the leaves, pumpkin leaves. Then we have onions, plenty of tomatoes, paprika, eggplant, courgette. Yeah. And we also have sweet potato. Just to sweeten our mokimo a little bit. As our matungu is continuing boiling, as you can see. Yeah, our matungo is boiling here, yeah? So yeah, let's prepare. Well, all my ingredients are ready. Yeah, the done. All the veggies, clean, all the chopping up. My matungo is ready. So it's time not to cook more. And this is how I do it. Just this off. Then that is my coriander. First, boil my pumpkin leaves because my potatoes will cook quick than my leaves. So, like that, add some salt. Cover for some 2 minutes as I continue chopping my vegetables. You don't see what I'm doing. More ginger. Just like that. My onion finger chopped. Yazi? Yeah. Nimeanza zile kubwa kubwa. Subiri jamke. Tomatoes. Vitungu. Vitungu kukanga mukimo. Kojeti na biriganya. Na usali kukatakata. Koriandra. Na ginger. Yani garlic. easy and simple. Done with it. Simple and easy. I'm not sure this anything more about me. I don't know what's three. Time to add our vegetables. Yeah. this. Now, all I can do, uma kidogo, weka. That means vegetable yuku sana, kiasi tu, kulendra, dani. I will let it cook for 5 minutes, done. Yep. I'm okay, I'm done.